One of the affordances of technology is that you can now separate content from print, content from format. UDL is not only about technology, but the potential capabilities of technology make materials, instructional materials and instructional design much more rich when we implement UDL in the classroom.
I think about the materials that I assign and the diversity of those materials. I think about the lectures and the modes of interacting and the constructivist and collaborative experiences I provide. And I think about the assessments that I create that are all tied together in a really tight and coherent way.
A student could be involved in creating a podcast, creating a video, creating a pamphlet. All of those are valuable skills, not just within the context of a higher education, but for future employability.